internets. If you've been on my channel for a while, you may have seen my video on the game Mother, also known as Earthbound Zero or Earthbound Beginnings. I'll probably do a review of that game as well, but for now I want to talk about a game in the series that more people probably know about. The second game in the series, Earthbound. This game didn't sell well in the US, probably due to price and poor marketing, but it received critical acclaim for its story, characters, and gameplay. And it's the game I'll be talking about today. Earthbound stars four kids named Ness, Paula, Jeff, and Pooh. Although you can really just name them whatever you want. Anyway, the game starts when Ness is woken by a loud crash in the middle of the night. When he goes out to investigate, he finds out that a meteorite has crashed on top of a mountain. After returning home, he is woken again by his neighbor, Pokey, at the door, asking for help on finding his brother, Picky. Once they find him, a small insect-like alien named Buzz-Buzz emerges from the asteroid, and informs Ness that he must journey around the world to collect 8 melodies in order to save the future from an alien of pure evil, intending to sentence all of reality to the horror of eternal darkness. If you ask me, that's a lot of pressure put on a kid. Anyway, Ness proceeds to do this, traveling across the Earth, and collecting the 8 melodies via the sound stone Buzz-Buzz gave him, meeting Paula, Jeff, and Pooh along the way as well. I really like the game because of all of its charm. For example, you can call your dad to save the game, and Ness can get homesick in the middle of the game. Also, the battle system is pretty cool. When someone gets hit, their HP counter rolls down point by point, allowing you to save them in the nick of time before they lose. So anyway, back to the story. Once Ness and his friends have collected the 8 melodies, they go back to the past to defeat Gygas. And after a quick battle with Pokey, of all people, he releases Gygas and— Oh my god, what? What is this thing? This is terrifying! Well, after that nightmare fuel, none of their attacks do any damage. But then they begin to pray for strength and safety, and soon, everyone they've met along their journey begins to pray for their safety as well, finally giving them the strength to defeat Gygas once and for all. Ness and his friends all return home, and that's the end of Earthbound. I give this game a 10 out of 10. Thank you.